Hi, this is Asin. You are now watching Asin Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to obtain logarithmic regression and also correlation coefficient using Casio calculator. First, we press mute for 2 times until we see LEG, the regression function, which is number 2. And we should choose 2, log. We have to bear in mind that the log here refers to the natural logarithmic function, ln, or simply log to the base e, and we should input the data according to x comma y, which means that for the first pair we should have 1, 4.5. We press n plus to input and we will obtain n is equal to 1, which means that it's the first pair. Then next we have 3, 8.5 and plus 4, 9 and plus 6, 10 and plus 7, 11.5 and plus 8, 12 and plus. After finish entering all the data, press AC to continue. If you want to show all the summations, we just have to refer to shift 1. We press shift 1 to get all the summations. Although the calculator shows summation x squared and summation x, but we have to bear in mind that the summation x squared and summation x is actually referring to summation squared of ln x and summation ln x respectively. So if you want summation ln x, then we just have to choose 2. And press equal, so we will obtain the value. And so for summation square of ln x, then we press shift 1 again, and this time we should press 1, and we obtain the value. For the rest of the summations, also get it from shift 1, and we just have to press the right button and we choose the number accordingly. If you want this value, then we choose 1 and press equal, and so on. However, let's say we want to obtain the value for R, the correlation coefficient, B, the gradient or the slope of the regression, A, the constant or the y-intercept of the regression, then we have to refer to shift 2, which means that we press shift 2. And also we are able to obtain the mean and also the standard deviation for x and y, but this is nothing to do with the question that we just ignore. What we need here is ABR, so we just have to press the right button until we see ABR. For R, again, is the correlation coefficient, so we choose number 3 and we press equal and we will obtain the correct value. And for B, also get it from shift 2 and press next until we see B, so number 2, and we will have the correct value. And also shift 2 again, we press for A number 1 and we will get the correct value. We have to bear in mind that since this is in decimal numbers, so which means that high chances that this value may not be the same if we calculate manually. However, it will only be slightly different, so it's not an important issue. So if let's say we want to provide high accuracy answer, which means that we have to take as many decimal points as possible so that the value that we obtain will be exactly the same as the calculator, because the calculator will definitely take all the decimal points. And so for A, after we already obtain B and A, then we are able to form the regression with ln x. However, let's say the question asks us to estimate y for a given value of x. Then we just have to first press the value to that given. To estimate y, press shift 2. And we look for y estimate. So press right until we see y estimate, which is number 2. Then we have to press equal. So the value that we obtain will be definitely correct. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.